As we know, there's either the cheaters, the ones that get cheated on, or the loyal ones. Today we're going to be reacting to Boyfriend Catches Girlfriend Cheating and Exposes Her for It. Gold Digger Test. To see, it's like a test to see if like the girl or guy's there for the money or actually wants to date the person for them. Alright.
Tournament in order to place Cameron's girlfriend to the test.
I got trusty.
So today the boys and I put together a poker tournament in order to place Cameron's girlfriend to the test.
I got trust issues. I've been like lied to, cheated on in my relationship.
You've been through this exact situation a few times already, so you're just sick of it. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Every single relationship that you've been in, they've cheated on you.
It's either that or lying. And when you lie, I can't really trust you after that.
I don't know what Cameron did to be cheated on.
Yeah, that is true.
But my boy's been through it. And now he's having doubts about his relationship with Cassidy because he is helping her pay off her credit cards.
Oh, I've damn.
Been helping her out, giving her money here and there for her credit card debt and stuff like that.
How much have you, like, paid off towards your credit cards and stuff?
I'd say between, like, $1,000 to $1,500.
Now, we've all been there before. There was a point in my life where I ran myself into credit card debt and my FICO score to the ground. I get it. It sucks. But still, I paid that off myself.
Why do you pay it off for her? Well, I don't really want to pay it off, but it's just like she asked me, and I see that she's struggling, and I care about her, so I kind of help out.
So Cameron just began wondering, is my girlfriend really with me because she wants to be with me, or is she only with me because I'm paying off her credit cards?
Mm.
Which is why my team and I decided to help him place her through a gold digger test. The boys and I...
Boys, you gotta watch out.
Set up a fake poker tournament in order to help Cameron find out if his girlfriend would leave him for a rich friend. You know him, you love him, Muba. It was honestly a no-brainer. Muba is like the man for the job. He doesn't even have to act rich. He is rich.
This is part of it, honestly. Like, this is all the money that, like, I owe the RS. But, like, it's all good. It's all good. We're not worried about it.
Today we're gonna find out if she's, like, really with you because he wants to be with you or if she's with you just for the cash.
Cameron's job was to convince his girlfriend to come play some poker. Our elaborate plan would be set into motion upon his return.
Catch gold diggers.
We need you to pull up the Hulk inside.
What the f*** you mean I lost everything?
Woo! There you go.
You guys are going to pretend to go outside and smoke some weed so you can calm down. But that's really not going to happen.
Somebody told me we could be some pot here.
There's a plant in the backyard.
Muba coming in clutch, always.
I think like when they walk in, we should already be playing. After hours of preparation, setting up, and just waiting around, Cameron finally arrived.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm here.
Are you outside?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get you.
Our friend Elias was the first key player of our plan. He was pretending to be the friend that invited Cameron to come here, plus he was also dealing the game.
I see D-list the hands before you go.
Alright, I'm gonna go get him real quick.
Alright, cool. Yeah, come back.
Alright, I got half hurt, you have to get her a sip, I think. Okay.
The next key player in this test was myself. It was risky, but I wanted to get in on the action. That was going under an alias.
Oh, okay.
Carlos. I was Clark Kenting it up with the glasses.
Oh yeah, have you never seen this? He's usually the one behind the camera. So, this time he's actually being a part of the character.
Ever figure me out?
Yeah, so we're really playing in here, guys. You said you were trying to learn poker, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yo, what's up, guys? This is Cameron. This girl. This is Sergio.
What the f***, man? I build up an alias and it just blows it.
This is Sergio.
I put on my Clark Kent glasses.
Damn, bro.
Oh, so you guys have never played poker before?
Yeah, no.
Really?
I'm trying to learn.
Do you guys actually like want to learn the ins and outs and stuff? Or?
Did you bring cash?
What? We're playing with real money.
Why wouldn't we?
Did you tell them to bring cash?
Oh, no, I forgot to tell them.
Honestly, bro, like, here, like, I'll pay for their buy-in.
And so it all begins. Muba starts to make himself look rich, and all we gotta do is separate the couple.
I can teach you, Cameron. I can teach you.
And if you want to sit across from the dealer, like, that's, like, the best place to learn.
Okay,
yeah.
So you're buying in for them?
I'll buy in for them, yeah, it's no problem.
I began teaching Cameron.
Oh, damn, okay.
While Muba began teaching Candy.
Let's see.
Bets were placed, and the first of many games commences. Now, our goal was to make Muba win a lot of money and to have him and Candace begin interacting. So the boys and I folded good hands, we bet when we didn't have anything, and we bluffed like rookies. Even though we kind of are rookies at poker, you know? Except for Ken, though. He's actually really good.
How you feeling, Sergio? I mean, how you feeling, Carlito?
Damn, they're
literally... You guys had one job. Call me Carlos. And they couldn't even do that.
So I recommend, like, just having it face down. Just look up at it like that. Because we're not playing Uno. I check.
When the time was right, I would exit the scene and put the rest of our plan into motion. For he didn't even need because this dude's already ballin'.
But you know what, MUBA isn't that you.
No. Alrighty, guys, I'm calling it.
You up, Carlos? Hey,
yeah, I'm taking off, bro. I got a couple errands that I gotta run and whatnot. I'll catch up with you guys later.
Okay. Everything is looking good.
So go to establishedtitles.com/UD to shop their early Black Friday deal. Plus, get 10% off any purchase.
Man, shut your ass up.
Come here, bro.
So I made my exit from the poker room, which meant that it was now time for Anthony to make his. You see, Anthony's role is super critical because he's getting Cameron out of there. And he's gonna do so by causing a scene.
Nah, this is bullshit. You guys can take all my money.
You still have some money, okay? You still have some money.
It's all good.
Nah, let's keep going, guys. Let's keep going.
Anthony's fuse is at the end of its line, and he is about to explode.
See what I mean? You guys take all my money.
It's an investment, dude.
An investment? It's an investment when you get your money back.
You're gonna get it back. I feel like right now, this is
weeks.
This is your round right now.
Bro, it's not my fault you're losing all your money.
Hey, just don't fold. Like, just bluff. Like, you know what I mean? It's poker. Like, if you don't got it, like, yeah. Bluff, dude. You're about to win.
Why? You gonna rig it for me, MUBA?
I will.
Or are you gonna steal my money like you do every week?
What? Now it's about me.
You know what?
Damn.
Bro, you guys,
good acting.
Hey, bro. I got like a joint in a car, bro. If you want to get smoked out and just relax for a minute.
Let's go, bro.
Oh, that was good.
Every week, you and MUBA.
It's a small thing.
Yo, hey, thank you, though. I appreciate it.
I know you guys are rich. I know you guys got money. We ain't all balling like you guys.
Take a quick little smoke break and you can relax.
Cameron and Anthony pretend to make their way to the car for a quick smoke break, but in reality, they take a detour which takes them directly to our command center. This is where Cameron will be watching and listening in to see if his girlfriend will remain loyal.
He usually doesn't do all that.
No, he really doesn't.
Yeah. He's usually a really sweet guy. Like, he's just drunk.
All we had to do now was get Elias and Ken out of there, which would be easy.
So do you guys want to keep playing, or?
Yeah, let's play, dude. I mean, like, let's not let it ruin our vibe.
First, we let the poker game go on for a little bit longer. Then we had Anthony give Ken a call.
Cameron, my boy here, said he'd take me to go get something to eat. So I'm just going to go down the street. We're going to get some food. I think we'll be gone for like 20, 30 minutes.
Okay, yeah. I love him. So that was Anthony. I'm going to go out and get some meat really quick. He wanted to apologize to you for interrupting this whole thing. And he just wanted to let you know he's going to be borrowing more food.
Okay. Yeah.
And finally, the boys would do the rest.
Do you want to go maybe get some meat too?
Yeah, I'm kind of hungry.
Yeah.
That's
cool. Yeah. Well, it was nice meeting you again.
Yeah, really nice meeting you.
You guys
have.
Thank you so
much. Hey,
yeah. So they'll probably be back in about 30 minutes or so.
Okay.
Cool.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
And just like that, we finally have MUBA and Candace by themselves.
Sitting over here is just giving me like poker vibes. So you want to go to like the living room?
Yeah, let's do it.
MUBA now had to take Candace to the living room because this was where he would be making his move.
Do you think I could use the bathroom really quick?
Yeah, let me show you where it's at.
The time had finally come for Cameron to find out if his girlfriend would remain loyal.
You good?
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, of course. This is the rest of my little humble home.
I love this kitchen. Did you work with a stylist or?
No, not really. Just kind of like wanted a more modernistic approach, you know, so.
MUBA began slowly but surely breaking the ice with Candace. After a good 10 minutes, he then finally led her to the living room.
So this is the
living room. The living room, yeah. What do you think?
I love your couch.
Why don't we have a seat over here while we wait for everybody?
You think there's still going to be a while?
I think so, honestly. Might as well just hang out for a little bit.
Perfect. MUBA's going to talk to her for like 10 minutes or so and then make his move. Either way, though, just still listen in.
How'd you enjoy poker though? Like,
I can't really say that I totally get the game yet, but it was cool. It was exciting. I kind of feel bad for
Anthony.
What's his name? Yeah.
Oh, he's fine. He's good. Yeah.
I can't believe you guys play with that much money though. That was making me so stressed.
Oh, today was actually a slow day. Like, we usually play with a lot more. Like, today we were just like being like humble and stuff, you know, since like we had people over.
Okay.
But like usually like yeah. But I mean, it's cool. Like, it's fun. It's not even about the money. It's just about having a good time with your boys, you know, and girls, of course, you know. If I'm being honest with you, I think you're absolutely gorgeous.
I'd love to,
I love your vibe. I love everything about you. And I'd love to get to know you more, maybe even take you out on a date or something.
Stop.
I mean, you could say no, but I promise you won't regret it.
Thank you.
I'm just being honest with you, honestly. I'd love to have the opportunity to like get to know you, take you out some time, and, you know?
I can't though, because, you know, I have a boyfriend.
Who's your boyfriend?
Cameron.
So far, everything was going good. We told Mooba to be persistent, though.
It's not over, though. It's not over, though.
I don't want to come off the wrong way. Like, he seems like a cool kid and all, but you could do so much better. I mean, come on. You know that. I know I don't really know you, but, like, I'd honestly love to have the opportunity to just, you know, get to know you, take you out sometime.
That was a long pause.
You won't regret it if you do. Just give me a chance. And I can kind of
think I will.
Staring into my eyes. You're like, you're not only staring into my eyes, you're like staring into my soul. I know you want all of this. And not just this, but like all of this. What do you say?
No, there's no way she's really entertaining this.
I'll give you my phone. You put your number in it. Kind of figure it out from there.
Okay. Yeah.
Here you go.
Damn. Candace ends up giving in and accepts to go on a date with Mooba. But we were far from done with this test.
Do you like wine?
I love wine, actually.
How about I give you a tour of the house? I show you a couple of cool little things, and you sip some wine.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah?
You're up. Let's do it.
I'll show you my favorite place of the house. If you think this is nice, you gotta see the upstairs. It's amazing.
So we actually didn't even tell Cameron that we had this other part of the test planned. We had to set up some cameras upstairs, and we wanted to see if Candace was really serious about going out with Mooba. After all, actions do speak louder than words.
This is actually my favorite place
that is true.
In the entire house.
Wow, so nice. I love the double tours.
While Mooba gave Candace a mini tour, we set up our second live stream, and after stalling for enough time, Mooba then took Candace outside.
Oh wow, this is so crazy.
Right? Yeah, this
is. I do this every day.
Well, if I'm staying here, this is one of six properties, so.
This is so nice. Yeah.
It's honestly my favorite one though. Like, this is just.
One of six. So
this dude got the camera right in front of their face.
Yeah, it's just me over here. You think you could get used to something like this?
Yeah, definitely.
Like I said, we already know that Candace agreed to go on a date with Mooba, but let's give her the benefit of the doubt. Did she mean it? Is she being for reals? Or is she just talking out of her ass?
No, but really though, like, I know, like, we're kind of talking about all of it, and, you know, you're really serious. I'd kind of love to start something here, you know?
I mean, I hardly know you though, you know?
Well, get to know me.
Oh, get to know you.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
About it, I have one.
He's getting a little too close.
You call him right now, and you break up with him. Call it off completely. Right here, right now.
Right now? You want me to call him?
Right now.
Why?
So it's either me or him. Like, you gotta make your choice. And you're talking a big game, but, I mean, I want to see if you're actually all about it. You could talk, but I want to see the action.
No, she better not do it.
How am I supposed to do it, though? It's gonna be so awkward when he comes in here.
It's fine. I'll take care of that. I'll talk to him. But, like, if you're about it,
no,
I want to see some action. Like, how do I know you're not just capping right now? Like, really, though. Like, you could easily just be, like, talking this whole game, but, like, you're not about it. Like,
I'm not.
Show me
I'm
you're
not.
All about
I'm
it.
I'm so down, okay?
You're so down.
I'm so down.
You're so down. Yeah?
Fine. I'm gonna call him.
You're gonna call him.
Call him.
You're
I'll
actually gonna call
I'll
him.
I'll do it.
Are you serious?
Damn.
Bro, what the
Look, like, if he gets weird or awkward or mad or tries to come at me, like, I'll kick his ass out. Like, I'll literally pick him up and toss his skinny little ass out. Like,
oh, damn.
Yeah?
If you're all about this, then let's do it.
Hopefully she pretends to call someone else. Hopefully she pretends to call, like, her mom or something. Hopefully she doesn't actually call you.
She better hope so.
There's still a chance.
Like, that's his real number?
Oh, my God. It's gonna be
This is a real number, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Says Cameron, so I believe you.
Damn.
No. I'm just getting out of the calling me.
It's just ringing.
I'm not answering this.
It went to voicemail. He didn't answer.
Come on.
I didn't though. So.
I can't believe this. Nah, I'm done.
Dang, you should have played it off. And then came in. There's some shit.
It, then why don't we solidify this whole thing?
Bro, church, don't fucking do anything, bro.
It's the perfect time for
us. Hey yo, bro.
Probably kiss.
I'm done.
What the fuck?
Alright, so at this point, I think it's undeniable. Candace is 100% not loyal.
Bro,
Let's end this, bro. I'm done.
She literally agreed to give her a number. She literally called you up.
Said she could get you this and kiss the dude.
Kiss the dude. Yeah.
Like, bro, that's it. That's wraps. I'm done with this. I'm done. All this that I did for her to do this to me, that's up, bro.
How do you want to go about it?
I want to confront her, of course.
We were going to give Cameron the opportunity to confront Candace. Unfortunately, though, we ran into some major technical issues, and it took us some time to get ready. Literally, like, 20 minutes. But luckily, though, Mooba was able to keep Candace...
Nah, Mooba a little weird. I'm not going to lie. What the fuck was that? Like, this whole thing's supposed to be a test, not you actually kissing the girl. But I guess it did prove... It did help him out, because it proved that she ain't loyal, but yeah.
Preoccupied until we were ready to rock and roll. So with that being said, don't forget to check out Established Titles and become a lord or lady today, or simply gift this to someone you know. And definitely don't forget to grab your talkies, because you guys already know.
This shit's gonna be good.
Hey, Candace! Bro, where you at? Bro, what the f*** are you doing?
Just come downstairs.
No, I'm not gonna go.
No, just come downstairs.
Bro, bring your ass downstairs, bro. What the f*** you got going on?
Come downstairs.
Bro, what do it look like? Bring your ass downstairs.
Come on, come downstairs.
Why not?
What are all these cameras here for?
What does it look like?
Cam, what? You're turning the cameras off.
No, well, I'm coming up there.
No, why are you coming up here? Don't come up here.
Nah, bro. This is on some bullshit. What the fuck are you doing?
What are you doing?
Why do you have cameras
here? Why the fuck y'all holding hands, bro?
Why do you have all these cameras here?
Bro, what does it look like? And why do I see you kissing this dude?
It was just one kiss?
I ain't turned off. All it took was 20 to 30 minutes for you to change up with me for this dude?
It just happened. It didn't mean anything.
Okay? It didn't mean nothing? So you ain't calling me to break up with me? You wasn't gonna plan the whole fucking future with this dude?
Wait, how do you know I was calling to break up with you?
What the fuck do it look like? It's a setup.
None of this is real. Like, the poker game, just everything that we talked about, none of it is real.
No.
We're on his side. We were just testing
this. This whole is fake.
We're just testing. We're just seeing if you would cheat on Cameron.
So it was all fake? Everything that.
Yes, the whole was fake.
I don't even know you.
Yeah,
dude. Why do you bring people in to test me, Cam?
Why would I not? I obviously got my fucking answer. You ain't shit. You was using me this whole time.
You.
You ain't.
See that? You see, this is the weird shit when girls do this shit. When they be like, you're insecure. Like, bro, what? Like, what? He was already being sus of you.
Here, look at you. You damn near fell in love with this dude in 20 to 30 minutes.
20 to 30 minutes has been all day.
So that still gives you enough time to just fall in love with somebody else?
You.
You all?
You.
You really weird as hell. You thought
right now. Hit us.
In 30 minutes. You thought some dude was into your life and sweeping off your motherfucking
feet. You don't even care. You know what? At this point, I don't even care.
You don't care?
You're a pathetic little.
You're
pathetic.
You can't even help yourself.
Calm down. Put that down.
No, I'm not gonna.
Calm down.
No.
So what you're gonna do? Hit me with that?
Get the cameras off right now.
Y'all keep this going.
Get the away from me, okay? Get the away from me, Cam. Get the
f***
away from me!
Yeah, that's so
tough. You. I deserve so much better.
You.
I deserve so much
you
better.
Ain't you ain't deserve because you. You. Get the f*** out of here.
Keep making promises that you can't keep, okay?
You ain't. Name one f***ing promise I ain't keep. Name one.
I can't f***ing believe this, bro. This test is me, like.
Damn, she just speaking out her ass. Damn. See, boys, you gotta watch out, man.
Right,
shit.
So
damn, Canal. Yeah, boys, you gotta watch out, man. Stay safe out there, you know? Well, alright. Hope you enjoyed that shit. If y'all would want more of this, just tell me and hurry peace out.